An automotive brake system is designed to slow or stop the momentum of the vehicle. Welcome to AutoMate. Hi, I'm Tony. In this module, we'll look at the operation and construction of the brake master cylinder that we see in today's vehicles. Since the mid-1960s, federal laws require that all cars must operate a dual brake system. So if one system fails, the other would provide enough force to safely stop the vehicle. To achieve this, the tandem master cylinder was introduced with two separate pistons, each applying hydraulic pressure to two wheels. The primary piston assembly has a seal located in a machine groove at the front and a secondary cup or O-ring at the rear. The secondary piston has two primary seals located in grooves, one facing forward and one facing rearward. Return springs are used to push the pistons back to their rest position when the brake pedal is released.
Like what you see? To gain access to the most advanced automotive technical training available, visit our website and be the best technician you can be.